What's up, guys? This is me, the Golden Nugget here, and today we're continuing Gorathon 4. And we're gonna be continuing Gorathon 4 with Simpsons Hidden Run bonus game. So, let's go. Just in case if Average Johnny ends up watching this. You never know.
Let me go move!
it's even worse than bonus game. Oh my god.
Save me, Jimmy!
Oh. Alright, well, it's fine. Alright, we're still good. We're still good. Oh, fuck you, move. Oh, good. No. Sorry. Wait, at least it's not NASCAR. You know, where the game can literally take it all the way from you. I mean, this game does have a history of doing that, like with the hard missions and stuff. Is that even a ramp? is gonna be fun. I'm already losing. Yeah, we get it, but... Fuck off! After this, we're gonna do them all in reverse. Okay. I wonder how I'm gonna be able to do that. Well, just watch. Fuck you, Homer. Man, that literally went all after me, man. Good, he messed up. That's my chance. My ring. Still got red, though. Not the best track. You can easily get fucking launched. You can easily collide here. Almost did. No. I think I'm on my last lap. Alright. Alright, this is it. Now we do all the races in reverse. Yeah, I'll do it all in the Farini. Yeah, we might as well use Carpet Farmer. Might as well use whatever car I want. guess I do the full 5 laps, because why not, you know? Got the best track, too. The best soundtrack. So you guys got to listen to that. We got the funny pink car in here. Two vehicles with the same horn in here. I just know they both have the same horn because, like, I play this game long enough. Now I'm a sedan and. Oh my god, I cannot pass the Phantom Sedan. Which is easily the slowest car. By far. Oh good.
Save me, Duckman!
Since that monster truck, I'm probably gonna lose now. Not going well. Come on, Carlo Loco, don't fail me now.
What the food decision?
Man, Homer's right in my way. Fucking monster truck. surprisingly, at least it's the one in the freaking time sedan. I'm gonna lose to Lisa. Thanks, Lisa. I was hoping I would get her. Dang it, Lisa. I'm not gonna let that slide. I'm not gonna let Lisa squash me like that. Hell no.
Look at me, I'm flying!
Let me go move!
Oh no!
Shut up, Lisa. Now Homer is hard to catch up to.
Whee!
The guy that I struggled to get in front of the most in level 6.
Whoa!
Homer.
Save me, Duckman!
Well, now I can't even freaking get anywhere. I'm pretty much stuck at this point. Yeah, thanks. Thanks, game. Thanks. Thanks, you piece of shit.
Oh, please be a dream.
Look at me, I'm flying!
To Homer. At least I didn't lose to Lisa that time, so that's good. All I cared about was not letting Lisa win. That's all I cared about. Oh, okay. God dang it. No, not with the hearse. Come on. Don't screw me over. Come on. Come on, hearse. We got this. Even with the hearse, I'm shocked. Thank you. I'll take this. The sound of the police. No, Lisa. You're not passing me, Lisa. Lisa must not pass me. Oh, fuck. I have one more lap to go, and Lisa just fucking did that to me. Fuck you, Lisa. Fuck you. Fuck you, too, you little fucking shit. No! You better not make me lose to Lisa, I swear. You know what? I hate this game now. I hate this game. It just made me lose to Lisa. I'm not fucking happy with that. I'm not happy with that. Especially to the fucking hearse. You disrespect the hearse like that, man. Lisa fucking getting ahead. Get the fuck out of my way! Lisa's the only one that's fucking winning right now. We're trying to fucking win. As these assholes are trying to fucking run me off the road. Are you kidding? This is already starting to become a disaster. Apparently Lisa has to get the win every fucking time. Can't let Lisa get the win. I can't play the game with disrespect of hers. No, I'm disappointed. Fuck you. Disrespect of hers like that. Fuck you. Asshole. Make me lose to Lisa twice. No, three times. Fucking Lisa, man. Fucking Lisa. Oh great, now we're gonna disrespect the hearse even more. Fucking Christ. Good thing it's Marge driving it. Now, I'm gonna get fucking... Telling you right now. I think I missed the rest back there, but I don't feel like coming back around and getting it. Convenient. Just in case if it wants to disrespect any other good car, I would be happy to disrespect the freaking Globex car. I'd much rather have the Globex villain car disrespected than any other car. Oh, now you're gonna disrespect the Nightboat. Wow. Because you have Lisa driving it, man. Like, you're disrespecting every good car.
What? What a poor decision!
You see, that's disrespectful right there. Having Lisa drive a good car. You can't disrespect a good car like that. You can't disrespect the Nightboat. What whenever Lisa's driving a car, that's good. That's when she's that's disrespectful. Okay. Cause Lisa's driving it, and yeah. It's Lisa. My God, this car's gonna fucking blow. Stop it, Lisa. Fuck you. I don't want to lose Lisa. That's the one thing. That's the one thing I'd rather not have. Is to lose Lisa. The one thing I don't want is to lose Lisa. Sure, I'm going through this finish line with the freaking love I Again, I don't. I'd rather not have Lisa win than the. Yeah. Lisa might be worse than the Gold Rush though. So easy. That's alright. Alright, one more. One more, and then we'll move on to the next video, Goldathon. Hey guys, I'm doing Goldathon so far. I hope you guys are enjoying it. Got plenty more videos planned. Alright, Lisa's driving the freaking night boat again. What the hell? How does that happen? Oh, good. We're already messing it up. This is driving the same car she was driving last time. No. I just helped her. Fuck. At least this is not in first place. That's a good sign. Okay, ran the fuck out of me, so she's definitely not gonna I definitely don't wanna run now. Smoke in my face now. That's not good. Oh yeah, I had this. What am I doing? Alright, one more lap. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hit the like button, subscribe. We'll move on to the next video of Goldathon 4. So, yeah.